guys, welcome to one more mini class. Let's learn what we can find at the supermarket, okay? Let's learn a little bit of vegetables, or the abbreviation veggies, some greens, and some herbs today, okay? Over here we've got some lettuce, Roman lettuce, different kinds of lettuce. Don't pronounce lettuce, no, okay? Lettuce. And here, what's this? This is a cauliflower, cauliflower. Next to the cauliflower, we've got the celery, yummy. Over there, we've got the watercress is very good when you are sick. You get watercress, some honey, and it's very good for cough. Next to the watercress, we have collard green. Is delicious. Mineiros are people from Minas Gerais in Brazil. They love collard green. And next to the collard green, you have what? Cabbage. If you eat a lot of cabbage, be careful. You're gonna need the bathroom, the toilet. Yes? Horrible teacher. Over here we have Popeye's favorite green. This is spinach. Next to the spinach, we've got some onions. Repeat, onions. All right, purple onion, regular onion, onions, and some scallions. Okay, scallions, or green onions, or spring onions, green onions, or scallions. In Brazil, you can always buy them together, parsley and scallions. They're very good put in a salad, okay? Very good. Over here, we've got some garlic. Repeat, garlic. Garlic, different kinds of garlic. And this part of the garlic, you say clove. Clove, it's one clove of garlic. And this is similar to garlic, but the name is leek. Okay, so let's review this first part. Lettuce, cauliflower, celery, watercress, collard green, cabbage, spinach, onions, scallions, parsley, garlic, a clove of garlic, leek, and lettuce. Do you like vegetables? They are very good for your health. So let's learn and practice the names. Cucumber. Same family. So zucchini, pumpkin, squash. Mushroom. Stroganoff with mushroom, delicious, yummy, tasty. Mushroom. Corn on the cob. Artichoke. Bell peppers. Eggplants. Chayote. beets, 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 carrots, carrots. I love orange, carrots, and beet juice. Very healthy, very good for your health. Over here we've got peas, peas, and string beans, string beans. Here we have taro, 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 potato, potato, cassava plant, cassava plant, potato or potato, 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 taro, taro, cassava plant, cassava plant. Over there we've got some radish. I love to add radish on my salad. Big radish. What's your favorite kind of vegetable? Do you like vegetables? I love veggies. So let's review the vocabulary with cucumber. Cucumber, pumpkin, squash, zucchini, artichoke, corn on the cob, mushroom, bell pepper, eggplant, chayote, beet, carrots, string bean, peas, taro, potato, cassava plant. So here we have a tomato, ribbit tomato, 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 a tomato. Garlic, pepper, bell pepper, onion, broccoli, 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 ginger, ginger. Over here we have okra. I hate okra. I can't stand okra. It's horrible. Do you like okra? Asparagus. Asparagus or asparagus, asparagus, asparagus. I love it. Nutmeg, nutmeg. I love it. Over there, bird's food, guys. Bird's food. It's scarlet eggplant. Scarlet eggplant. Ooh, and here you have some cloves and cinnamon. I love to add cinnamon to my coffee. Do you like it? Banana, cinnamon, and cloves. Delicious, right? Cloves, 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 and cinnamon, cinnamon, cinnamon. Scarlet eggplant, scarlet eggplant. All right? Okra, okra, asparagus. Asparagus. Here we have turnip, turnip, turnip. This is a turnip, okay, turnip. And this is not a carrot, not a white carrot. Exists, okay, but it's not. This is a parsnip, parsnip, parsnip. They are from the same family. This is a carrot, okay. Tomato, garlic, onion, pepper, broccoli, broccoli, ginger, ginger. What are those? Do you know the name? They're kind of peppers, spicy food.
Chili pepper, chili pepper.
Vegetables, guys. Next video, you're gonna learn more about fruits. See you later. Don't forget to like the video, share the video, and if you want to make a comment, subscribe as well. See you next class. Bye bye.